of the names are going to be so beautiful, but most of them are probably taken by other shops. Hi everyone, nice to see you again here. If you are new here, you can call me Jainee or Ainee, up to you. In this video, I will be showing 5 ways on how you can decide on the perfect name for a Kpop shop. I want to make this video as short as possible, so here you go. So you want to start your own Kpop shop and you want your shop name to have the Korean feel in it, then you might want to consider starting off by searching around for some commonly used Korean words like jingu, daebak, jincha, saranghae, annyeong, jalja, or like the color. You can choose bora, which means purple, and so many more. All the names are going to be so beautiful, but most of them are probably taken by other shops. But you can still go search for any Korean term that hasn't been taken yet. There are a lot of Korean common words, just keep finding until you find the one that you like. So here you might want to consider these 5 types of names. The first one is the artist name. If you're into BTS and buy a stock as Namjoon, you might just want to take it into shop name like the Namjoon shop or allnamjoonthings.com or namjoonname.co. This could immediately give an idea to your audience about the artist that your shop are focusing on. The next name is non-artist name, which it could be like Hera, like the Hera store, Hera official, or Miwoo, Haeyong, Sola, Nari, in which you could choose to add words like shop, store, official, the, real, or fake domain like .com, .co, .my, unless you can register the domain officially, that is going to be an official domain. And you might also want to consider place names like Seoul, Daegu, Ilsan, Busan, Gwangju, Insadong, Itaewon, Annyeong, Namsan. At this rate, you can just go Google all the cities' names and pick whichever you love. The next type of name is food names like kimbap, and you can just adjust the spelling to be like kimbap, or kimbap, or kimbap. Or random names like Namu, which means a tree, Namu shop, Hanul, which means sky. Through the mix of syllables like Hanul plus Yepo, Apple, or Bora plus Jingu, you get Bongo store, or Bora plus Oni, you get Boni store, and some of them will probably sound still good, but do try mix and match the syllables until you found the right one for you. Very nice English, which like hello become hello, or hello, or amazing become amazing. You might want to try to do this to some other words until you found the one that feels right to you. English words like paradise, it could be Kpop paradise, or heaven, it could be kpopheaven.com, or wonder like wondershop.kpop, or you might want to consider your artist song's name like the Jin song's Epiphany, the epiphanyshop.co, or Seesaw by Suga, like Seesaw Store, Wellian by BTS, the wellianstore.com, and so many more. As I've said earlier, you might want to consider putting words such as store, shop, or house of like houseofwellian.com if you want. And not worry, because a lot of big brands actually change their name after years of business, and it's totally fine. Just be confident about your business tool, marketing strategy, and all, and you will be fine. If you have any other tips on how to select your Kpop business name, please drop them down in the comment section. You might be a big help to other people out there. This video coming soon on 5 things I wish I knew before I set up my Kpop shop. I will link it at the end of this video once I finish the editing. See you in my next video.